So you did the No Limit Child program for that a month, and you've been here for the last 3 more months. How has it helped you?
I think how it has helped me is that there is a different level of understanding of how the children's world is different from our world. What kind of I would not say mistakes, but there was a total difference in how we were looking at bringing up children and what actually should be another method of bringing up children. Getting inside their world, that was never on the agenda. It was always we as parents telling them something to do and not do, and mostly not do, and sometimes do this and do that, and they were never there in the picture. Their ideas, their philosophy, it was never about looking at things from their perspective, right? And a good methodology to make them more responsible in whatever they are doing in their lives. I mean, for Pooja, it was basically she was responsible for bringing up the children. उनकी खुद की कोई जिम्मेवारी है या नहीं है वो हमें नहीं पता है, और बच्चे हैं तो हमारी जिम्मेवारी है, उनकी कोई जिम्मेवारी नहीं है. सो दैट वाज समथिंग व्हिच रियली ओपन्ड अप. एंड देन मेथड्स ऑफ हाउ यू कैन मेक देम मोर रिस्पांसिबल, हाउ यू कैन मेक देम मोर एम्पावर्ड, थिंग्स लाइक रियली द गुड साइड ऑफ फेलियर, दैट इट इज समथिंग व्हिच इज आउट ऑफ योर डोमेन, एंड it's okay to fail. I mean, I've failed in my life and I've failed in my college days, and I was pretty okay with it. But then you don't want your child to fail. That was one part of it.
And what worked for me was that how I always wanted parents to be friends when I was a child. I was opened up to that. That how can I always wanted to be a friend to my child, but I was never being one. I was thinking in my mind that I am doing the best to be a friend, but why is he not being that? And I got very much opened up to that thing, that this is not the way actually I can be a friend to him. Mm-hmm. This way it's like, you know, I'm filtering into everything. He's telling me everything filtered, how we used to be with our parents, and how to be a friend to a child. That's what I...
More than a parent is looking at things from his perspective. Mm-hmm. उसको क्या चाहिए? उसकी तो कहानी थी नहीं कहीं पे.
And another thing that I got opened up to was accepting failures, especially for children. You know, when children would fail in certain things, that would really dishearten me. And now
it would be like our failure. कि भैया उसके नंबर नहीं आए तो मतलब माँ बाप फेल हो गए. तुम्हारा एग्जाम के अंदर नंबर नहीं आए.
I have been wrong somewhere, but now I really take it up as okay, it has happened. It has happened. It is not that it is showing anything that he's been wrong into, and wronging him for things. कि नहीं तू गलत है, तू ऐसा करता है, तू वो करता है. That is something which I am able to. It at least it is opening up. I won't say that 100%. I have एकदम से ये हो गया कि I have changed overnight. But yes, things have. I get present to these things, and it's okay. It is a situation. Let it be. It is not, there is no, I should not be blaming him or myself or a third person.
I think there is
that.
A definite certain amount of peace in the whole bringing up process. Otherwise it was.
And there is much
chaotic.
Better communication between the child and me, mm-hmm. as compared to earlier. I mean, at least, okay, I would not say 100%. I mean, maybe earlier it was, now I'm realizing earlier it was only 10%, which has grown up to 30-40%.
And another thing I think which has opened up, at least for me, I'm sure Pooja would second that, is that we are on one common platform with one common agenda of bringing up the children. Not that I want him to be a certain way and she wants him to be a certain way and the guy is getting torn apart into two. So that is something which has really got, I would say, settled or whatever. I mean,
that's an advantage of doing the course together.
Oh yes.
And attending the sessions also. And I would say another very good thing about the course has been the classes which have been happening once a month after that. So that, you know, that thing is ongoing process. It's not that we've done the course and it's done. It's gone.
It's something which you have to imbibe in your culture, in your thinking, in your working all the time, and that's how you be actually.
Right.
Tab wo cheez effect
like especially the one of anger management, first time it was such an interesting thing to know. Anger is a feeling, it's a feeling. I mean, it has such a negative thing always. For every, I had just seen that thing around, you're bad, you're angry, tum aise ho because tumhe gussa aata hai, aata hai, bas, wo ek feeling hai. एंड सडनली उस चीज से बहुत चीजें ऑल्टर हुई. आई वोंट से कि एकदम से गुस्सा आना बंद हो गया, हाँ, पर काफी कम हो गया कुछ सिचुएशंस पे. थोड़ा सा थोड़ी देर बाद हटके उससे सोचती हूँ कि wow. नहीं, ऐसे नहीं होना चाहिए था, ये ऐसे भी हो सकता था. नो नीड टू गेट एंग्री एवरी टाइम.
परफेक्ट. एंड द अदर पार्ट इज यू वांट टू टॉक अबाउट नॉट वर्किंग स्ट्रगल्स.
नॉट वर्किंग फॉर मी इज द स्ट्रगल विद हिमांग to be responsible and to be able to do what he actually wants to. He starts up with something, he leaves it halfway, which has always been happening with him. And he is not able to achieve actually what his potential is.
He is definitely a shade better, but I think there are still a lot of, there's a wide gap that needs to be bridged. I'm not asking to be a peak performer or whatever, but जीवन के अंदर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी लेना इज समथिंग रियली रियली.
बिकॉज इफ ही स्टार्ट टेकिंग रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी फॉर हिमसेल्फ, ही विल बी ब्रिलियंट इन एवरीथिंग, वेदर इट्स स्कूल, वेदर इट्स मार्क्स, वेदर इट्स स्पोर्ट्स. बिकॉज इफ ही इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल इन हिमसेल्फ, ही इज डूइंग इट.
यू आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल इन, इफ यू आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल, यू आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल इन ऑल एरियाज, नॉट सिलेक्टिवली रिस्पॉन्सिबल. मैं स्कूल अपने आप जाता हूँ और मैं पढ़ाई अपने आप नहीं करता, वो रिस्पॉन्सिबल हो तो रिस्पॉन्सिबल हो
बन जाएगा. सो दैट्स वन स्ट्रगल.
That's the only, I think that is the only thing I would like to create in my child as a parent.
Great.